Morning.
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. But what's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles. Be right with me.
Always.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brew Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Let's go, girl. We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together?
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. You're right. It's been, guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Of course. There's the bridge.
I have trouble in every shadow now.
Not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves, a place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to them. Come on, up this way.
I'm not afraid. Already, for Christ's sake.
Oh, why don't you care?
Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
Here is.
Quick, Arthur. Up out
of the way on your inside.
That was close. Let's go, Arthur. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on.
Okay.
Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? I'm gonna head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with.
Cage.
Don't touch me!
Just calm down.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this'll all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Walk from there. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, man.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith? She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, man. Murphy Brew got
it. Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them, and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She's crazy. She ain't worth it.
You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
Are you?
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging!
Right.
Get back to work!
You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. Do you think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye. You're... drunk again, and you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no good. She was in love, you sour-faced old crow. Goddamn you. Murderer! Murderer!
I'm back, girl.
I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water.
What the?
Yeah.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's doctor, mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do you?
Sure. Thank you. Now, What's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Jose...
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Bribed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
Yeah!
So... What's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What?
It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, well, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
up and away. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. One hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. All right, then, let's break through these clouds. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Turn up. My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. Ah, that's better. Look, we can see for miles now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher. Off the throttle there, sir. See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That's not him.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
That ain't John. Wait, is that him? Yep, that's him. I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! This is absolutely insane.
Son of a bitch!
Didn't I tell you this would happen? Oh, the wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey! Hey! Up here!
You're
They're O'Driscolls.
This is Abby. Eva has a lot to answer for.
Yes, she does.
I think I might need to adjust my feet.
This ain't over yet. These goddamn O'Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Those cowards!
I'll catch up with you soon enough! Looks like we made it. That'll show them.
The hell is wrong with you? I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
I really can't. I must come. He's my husband.
I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, ain't the crime sort, but... I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you! Thank you both.
All right, here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit. The cover to move in close enough to find a spot to look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good?
Uh-huh.
Let's head for that water.
John.
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Move over, will you? Wait, shit! I don't think that was John.
Well, let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving. Arthur, let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No. You, mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. And why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out. Someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Don't shoot!
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Drop the goddamn guns!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in Saint Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One, two, three. Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Oh, very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13,
faster.
14, 15, 16, 17.
Now hurry up! 18, well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John.
Hello, you two.
Now, no funny business. Or Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all. Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
John, take my pistol!
Some fellas coming here don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boys, let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
All right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us.
Turn that point around. We will gun you down.
I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Well, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real, somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me?
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And, I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then? Arthur.
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John. John. You are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking, and now they may come and hang us all.
Sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Thank you so much.
Well, we ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems...
to have lost his mind? And no.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
Trouble for those who deserve it always seem reason enough for Dutch.
Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Yeah, all right.
Thank you.
Christ!
Was you followed?
I said no!
Okay.
What is your problem?
What is your problem, partner? You don't look so good.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me. I'm fit as a fiddle.
And inside you ain't.
I'm just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat.
Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk, and they know who we are, and where we are, and what we're doing.
Way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, and start over.
That ain't happening. Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall, them Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Leave Cornwall alone. He ain't. We need money. But revenge? Now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Arthur.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth
it. Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple social call.
So, what are we gonna say to him that needs to be said?
He has been hunting us since Valentine. He is the reason that Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, it's his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail. He's America, Arthur, and I want out, and he won't let us go.
This ain't making a lot of sense, Dutch.
It will, son. It will. A deal, some noise, and then we're gone. Down here behind these crates. Arthur, I said get yourself hidden.
Thank you for your hospitality, Mr. Cornwall.
This was a business meeting, Mr. Milton. We are not friends. I have spent a considerable fortune with your agency, and still nothing. This Vanderlyn robs me and laughs at me. I asked for the best. I paid for the best.
We are very close, Mr. Cornwall. I know you've heard this before.
Chance, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York. Tell him I won't borrow it more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
The law? I think we both know what you can do with your law. Find me Dutch Vanderlyn. Bring him here and leave the laws to them as need them. Good day, sir.
Come along, Mr. Ross. We have work to do.
Mr. Didsbury. Mr. Cornwall.
Now listen up, Didsbury. What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement. And I intend to make it a success, no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Folk feel
Folk
that you...
feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir. Not two figs. It's a nonsense that will bring a plague on both our houses, sir.
Perhaps there is a plague on your house already, Mr. Cornwall.
What do you want, sir?
I'm not quite sure just yet.
Your impudence will be your undoing, sir.
I'm undone already. Even my best friend here, he thinks I'm crazy. And like this poor fellow you are talking to, my feelings are hurt.
You robbed me, sir.
And you robbed him. Funny world.
You show a criminal's grasp of sophistry, sir. I did no such thing.
You kill. I kill. You rob. I rob. Only difference I can see is I choose whom I kill and rob. And you destroy everything in your path.
I've heard just about enough.
I'll tell you what. You give me this ship, $10,000, and safe passage out of here, I'll let you live.
I'll do no such thing!
You sure? Good. I prefer it this way.
You lost your man!
Noise, Arthur! Noise! Pinkertons!
What the hell have you done, Dutch?
Come on! Mike is going after those papers! Let's find him and get out of here!
Up there on the left!
an interest in.
Come on! We gotta move! Lost your minds.
Oh, I felt a lot of guilt in this life, Arthur. I've killed too often and poorly, but not this time, son. Come on!
All right, let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right!
We all okay?
Interesting social call.
No, oh, don't play dumb and superior at the same time, Morgan. We all knew, sooner or later, Cornwall had to go.
Let me see them papers.
It's more attention we don't need. Feels like the whole world's closing in on us. Dutch,
it won't be long before they find where we're hiding out now. Especially as we ain't exactly hiding out.
We just need a distraction. Buy us some time. It looks like Mr. Cornwall's company has signed a railroad contract with the army. And they're also moving dynamite down from, well, the Annisburg mines to Saint Denis to resell. And there's bonds at his oil factory. Maybe there's a way to get them off our back and get the money that we need. Mike, you look into this dynamite. Take Bill, I guess. Arthur, you go too. We are gonna need a lot of it. And Mike, we need to talk. Figure out some things.
Of course, boss.
Figure out what?
The plan. Getting out of here. Nothing's changed.
It hasn't, huh?
There's an old house west of Van Horn. Meet me there when you can, Black Lung.
Let's split up. We'll meet up back at camp.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Reverend?
You okay, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know, Reverend.
These are challenging times for all of us.
Yes, very challenging.
You don't seem yourself, somehow. I've always felt... I've left the morphine, sir.
Arthur, Reverend Swanson, would you excuse us a minute?
Of course.
New York? We are gonna go to New York. Now, they have been chasing us south and east and west. We're gonna get a boat, we're gonna get on a river, and we're gonna go north.
New York.
Then Tahiti, the Fiji Islands, or this place, New Guinea, dancing girls, freedom. But first, we have to make a whole lot of smoke, a whole lot of commotion. And then we disappear.
We need more commotion?
One score and one whole hell of a lot of noise.
We ain't so good at doing scores anymore, Dutch.
Are you feeling all right, Arthur?
Sure, I'm fine.
Pardon me for interrupting. I brought a friend, Arthur.
Hello.
Hello.
Dutch, this is Eagle Flies. His father is a great chief. Charles and I, we...
pretended to be mercenaries. Did me a great favor.
Dutch Vanderlyn. How do you do?
Not well, sir.
Well, I am sorry to hear that.
How's your father?
Father has confused wisdom with weakness. His people, my people, we've suffered too much, been lied to too much. Now they've taken our horses.
Who?
The infantry division posted at Fort Wallace.
Why?
Colonel Favors is a liar and a murderer. His people won't stop until we're all dead. Without horses, we cannot hunt. Without hunting, we will starve. This is another act of war.
I see that.
Men have helped me before, and I have money.
Put your money away, son. What do you think, Charles?
You know I told your father I will not fight over some horses.
But I made no such promise. Come along.
Yeah, Arthur, we must go with them to try to stop things from getting out of hand.
I guess. Come along.
We can get them more horses.
I know. I understand Eagle Flies is angry, but I don't see how this will help anything.
Especially not with Dutch whipping them up into a frenzy. Got enough folks coming after us without adding an army to the list.
For this.
You going to let these bastards walk all over you? No, you're not. This is all that's wrong with this world. Okay, young man, lead the way.
The horses are on a boat near Van Horn. I have a man waiting for us there with some canoes.
Surely this can be done without killing anyone.
Of course. What will be, will be. Anyway, son, tell me about this Colonel Favors.
He's a vile man. He and his regiment take pleasure of persecuting us. All the young have been taken from our reservation, shipped off to reform schools. Many women, too. The old are weak and sick, but they deliberately withhold medicine and supplies from us.
This ends today. You have my word on that.
Getting involved in this, Dutch.
You know me. We shoot fellers as need shooting. We save fellers as need saving. Feed them as need feeding.
Not this again. It's been quite a while since we helped anyone but ourselves, and even you know that.
I told you. Noise. We need noise, Arthur. Noise. And faith.
I still don't know what that means.
Stop questioning and think. Just think for a second. The Pinkertons have had time to reinforce. The civilized world is closing on us. Who knows what else Molly told them? We need to move towards a conclusion now.
Sure, but what's this got to do with any of that?
Some good, honest conflict between the army and the Indians might be just the distraction we need. Kill two birds with one stone. Cornwall was funding the Pinkertons' assault on us. Why do you think I dealt with him? With Cornwall gone, the government is far more likely to divert them to other issues, especially if there's one more scandal. And then we can slip away. Like I said, we just need that noise and one more score. You know, I went back for the chest I had hidden outside Shady Bell, and we're close, Arthur. That dynamite, the railroad contract with the army, it was all in those papers Micah found. I have a plan. You just have to trust me.
There's Peta. These men, like I said, they'll help us.
I got the canoes. The boat is still moored in the channel.
Good. Let's wait until nightfall. All right. We can set out.
We need to get that boat ashore. I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board her. And when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor, float away. We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Good luck.
try not to kill anyone, Arthur.
I'm gonna go smoke, all right? Be back.
What the hell?
We're being ambushed!
Quite the best pilot I've ever come across.
The horses are confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay.
Let's go.
Over here, come on.
Seems like Uncle Sam likes you fellas even less than he likes us.
So it goes. My father doesn't want to fight again. Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur... Oh, Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we going to wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea. And it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise.
Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Cone. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combs dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Your father need not know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, gentlemen.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish. I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Speak with Rangeful.
Yes. Would you?
Sure. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp. Check on the others. Touch his behavior. It's...
I understand.
Thank you, Arthur.
Yep.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief way you're heading.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. You take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go.
Okay, girl.
Whoa.
Have fun, boys.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Paralam are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So, you were saying?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. So, wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of him.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Thank you.
these people. Move, you wicked! Move! Come on, let's get you out of here. Say your prayers! What are you doing?
Let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with him, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Get off one good shot and I'll come and throw the kingdom come! I thought there was no law in that form. Let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. Could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with the marker!
Okay, I'm trying.
One good shot and I'll blow his boat to kingdom come! I thought there was no law in there for me.
Is that really matter right now, Bill?
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with him, Arthur! Well, quit! Get off one good shot!
Okay, I'm trying!
There was no law in Vanport.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice truck playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with him, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Well, quit! They get a one-go shot and I'll blow his boat to Kingdom Come. I thought there was no law in Vanport.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
Damn it! You need to take him out, Arthur! All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice truck playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with him, Arthur!
Hey, I'm trying!
Well, quick! Get off one good shot and I'll blow his boat to Kingdom Come! I thought there was no law in Vanport.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
Thank you. All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with them, Archer!
Okay, I'm trying.
Quit! One good shot, I'll blow us both to kingdom come! I thought there was no law in Vanport.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it hidden near there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.